Bangladesh Information Minister Hasanul Haq Inu called on Information and Broadcasting Minister Venkaiah Naidu at his residence in New Delhi this morning. Both sides agreed to scale up cooperation in information sector.
We have come to the conclusion that dissemination of information is very vital to the progress of the country, to fight poverty, and also to fight terror, which is a common threat to all of us in this subcontinent. And secondly, we have also decided to exchange cultural delegations and also decided to work together to go for a documentary on the 1971 liberation, Bangladesh liberation. And there is a suggestion from the Bangladesh side to have a feature film on the life of the great Bangabandhu Mujibur Rahman ji. On that also, India has agreed to cooperate with Bangladesh government.
During the meeting, it was decided that Doordarshan and Bangladesh TV would co-produce documentary on Sheikh Mujibur Rahman. All India Radio would also launch a special channel to showcase Bangla culture and heritage.
Decided to work together to go for a documentary on the 1971 liberation, Bangladesh liberation, and there is a suggestion from the Bangladesh side to have a feature film on the life of the great Bangabandhu Mujibur Rahman ji. On that also, India has agreed to cooperate with Bangladesh government, and we have made a request to Bangladesh to allow Indian films also in Bangladesh. They'll be examining that request and then they'll get back to us. And meanwhile, there is a good news to Bangladesh that R India Radio is launching Maitri Channel on 23rd of this month, to be launched by the Honorable President of India, Sri Pranab Mukherjee.
We have agreed to cooperate in film industry, in television networks, radio networks. And in the meantime, Doordarshan and Bangladesh government television are in agreement for a joint move that will be coming very soon.